Moscow Popular Science Film Studios. We retain the fond memories of Olympic Moscow, the way it welcomed sportsmen from five continents to see the remarkable feats of human willpower, the victories, and the grand festival of friendship among the world's young men and women. Sports bring closer those who strive for unity. The Moscow Games saw 36 world, 74 Olympic, and hundreds of national records. This film is about a sport in which victory is determined by the laws of harmony. Gymnastics, Olympics 80. Five days that were packed with the emotions of thousands of spectators. Five days of tough contest at the Moscow Sports Palace for Olympic titles. Gymnastics 80. The winners are already known. In the women's tournament, the USSR team placed first, followed by Romania and the German Democratic Republic. Yelena Davidova of the Soviet Union became the all-round champion. Nadia Comaneci of Romania was second, and Maxi Gnauk of the German Democratic Republic took third place. Among the men's teams, the winners were the USSR, the German Democratic Republic, and Hungary. Alexander Dityatin of the USSR became the all-round champion. Nikolai Andrianov, also of the USSR, was second, and third place went to Stoyan Delchev of Bulgaria. And so, gymnastics 80. What is it like? What are its main trends? That could be seen very clearly from the leader's performance on the Olympic podium. Now, vaults in women's combined events. The winner is Natasha Shaposhnikova. A Tsukahara vault arching. A Tsukahara vault with a 360-degree turn. A high-class technique, a sophisticated exercise, and a confident performance. Nelly Kim makes a Tsukahara vault with arching at subsequent straightening. Just a short while ago, only a few could make such intricate vaults. A version of this vault as interpreted by Nadia Comaneci. Every gymnast has a style of his or her own. This striving for originality is typical of gymnastics in 1980. Compare the techniques of Nelly Kim and Nadia Comaneci of Romania. Nelly Kim wears red. These sequences bring out their individual styles and vaults. Yelena Davidova of the USSR. She has just repeated Olga Korbut's famous vault at the Olympic Games. Complex exercises begin already in the flight, the first part of the vault. This tendency is also manifest in performing exercises on this apparatus. Moxie Gnauk of the GDR won the exercises on the uneven bars. This is her gold-winning combination. Exercises on the bars particularly bring out the progress of women gymnasts who have borrowed many spectacular elements from men's exercises on the horizontal bar. That's the triumph of women's live-in sports for you. She's become a favorite of Moscow's spectators by right. These compositions create the impression of flight around the apparatus. The search is for complex, spectacular, and original elements. All the leading women gymnasts sought to show something new on the Olympic podium. Yelena Davidova, the Tkachov flight over. Nada Comaneci in a Tkachov flight over. Natasha Shaposhnikova in a Delchev somersault. Yelena Davidova, a turn to hang by 540 degrees. Emilia Eberle of Romania, a circle to stand with a 360 degree turn. A flight over. And here's Nadia Comaneci again, a circle with a turn, a difficult element. Bad luck. Moxie Gnauk again. A dismount to complete the combination to crown it. The same dismount and salto forward with a turn tucked by Emilia Eberle. The bar exercises especially bring out the trends in gymnastics, its variety and beauty. Nada Comaneci performing on the apparatus 10 centimeters wide. Her style can be described as classical. The complex combinations are in strict harmony with the plasticity of the lines. High vaults and choreographic postures. Salto backwards with two full turns. 10 points. The composition presented by Natasha Shaposhnikova marks a new trend in gymnastics. She demonstrates a remarkable plasticity in this ballet dance on a narrow support, and her combination is full of unique elements. Famous flag, a handstand with a turn. This complex combination opens the way to the future of gymnastics. The composition presented by Moxie Gnauk also convincingly shows the trend in her quest for the new. Technical difficulties are combined with dynamic elements throughout the exercise. Many gymnasts have shown original elements and combinations on the Olympic podium, opening new possibilities in this field. floor exercises of the 1980s. Maksim Nauk, a double salto with a full turn. Long acrobatic combinations. Emilia Eberle of Romania. 1.5 pirouettes with travel to an original combination, both complex and dynamic. The main trend is to combine complex and dynamic elements with originality. Musicality and artistry are particularly important in the floor exercises, and it's vital not to sacrifice the live spirit of gymnastics for the sake of technique. Composition by Yelena Davidova. A few more bars of music, and she will become the all-round champion in women's combined events. Success in these events comes from an expressive and steady performance on all the apparatuses. It's before the combination of such qualities that the judges take off their hats, that is, give it high points. Men's combined events. Well, what new harmony have the men gymnasts brought to the Moscow Olympics? The thousands of spectators filling the stands were unlikely to judge the performances from an academic point of view to look for some trends. But we film workers are rationalists. The trends of development are what we're interested in. Roland Bruckner of the GDR, the winner in the floor exercises. He demonstrates strength, an athletic touch, and high acrobatic jumps. Highly sophisticated acrobatic combinations are of particular importance nowadays. Nikolai Andrianov shows one such combination, a double salto backwards stretched. Alexander Dityatin demonstrates a combination of acrobatic and force elements. All told, the combinations in present-day floor exercises are extremely varied and truly inexhaustible. Stoyan Delchev of Bulgaria. To paraphrase a saying by a well-known composer, the style of a gymnast is his own self. Alexander Tkachev of the USSR is not the winner, yet this combination is marked by a high degree of difficulty. It's filled with complex acrobatic elements, the main trend in the floor exercises. The gymnasts strive to express their individuality on every apparatus. Alexander Dityatin's style is marked by maximum amplitude of movement, clear lines, and elegance. There's been rapid progress in the horse exercises during the 4 years run-up to the Olympics. Gymnasts make full use of their imagination, thinking of complex elements and travels, utilizing every part of the apparatus. An original program is presented by Michael Mikolai of the GDR. De La Salle's circles to support on one pommel, a counter rotation. Complex combinations of circles to support on one pommel. An interesting swing part of the exercise. Zoltán Magyar of Hungary. He combines virtuosity and reliability. He's been a pace setter on this apparatus for years, and his Olympic gold medal has come as a reward for high skill and innovation. Apparatus that hasn't changed much in recent years. Nevertheless, the best performers, for instance Dan Grecu of Romania, expressively combined complex force elements with highly refined swings. Much attraction in Stoyan Delchev's performance. He's always original in interpreting the exercise and makes excellent swings. An interesting finale, a double salto forward with a half turn. Donát Ferenc of Hungary. His exercise was marked by a complex, spectacular dismount, a double salto backward with a turn of 720 degrees. A landing fault. Alexander Dityatin shows the most modern combination on the rings. His travels from dynamics to statics are very expressive. The static positions are clear-cut, no constraint in the force parts. It's almost a textbook dismount, a double salto with bending and stretching. And another gold medal is added to the title of an all-round Olympic champion. Jiří Tabak of Czechoslovakia. There aren't many new ideas in the performance on this apparatus. Most of the gymnasts have shown standard somersaults with turns. Felix Roche of Cuba. He was the first on the Olympic podium to try and show 2.5 saltos forward. But sport will be sport, and gymnasts keep on forging ahead to their goal. Nikol Andrianov shows a Tsukahara vault bending. The prize winner's performance was marked by top-notch technique and individual interpretation of the vaults. Alexander Dityatin, 1.5 saltos forward with a half turn. Performances at the vaults often differ only in the technique. Andrianov interprets this vault his own way. He makes a turn earlier. Compare the technique of these gymnasts. Parallel bars, the fifth element in the combined events. The European champion, Stoyan Delchev, has demonstrated an up-to-date, diversified combination. Original travels on one bar lengthwise are particularly spectacular. Roland Bruckner performs an interesting element, 1.5 saltos forward with arm support. This event was won by Alexander Tkachev of the USSR. A new element, a forward salto with a straddle. A salto in a handstand. The composition should be complex and stage-wise, and the movements technically faultless. That's important. But what's also necessary is a search for originality and innovation. All that is part of the future trend. The horizontal bar, the final event, has proved to be particularly abundant in novelties. Alexander Tkachev's combination reflects the main tendencies in the sportsman's creative endeavor. Flightovers and saltos add to the beauty of modern combinations. The Tkachev flightover is an element of the highest degree of difficulty. Kovach makes a forward salto in suspension. Stoyan Delchev is showing his top-notch salto. Also Delchev with a forward salto in suspension. Novelties of the Olympic tournament. Elements performed on one hand. They vividly stood out in the performance of Miguel Arroyo of Cuba. A spectacular Delchev salto from one hand. A brilliant dismount to crown the combination. Nikolai Andrianov. Alexander Dityatin, a double salto backward with a full turn. Stoyan Delchev excelled on the horizontal bar. Complex feats combined with an artistic touch brought him a gold medal. The Olympic Games in Moscow are now part of history. To millions of people, they were a festival of sports and friendship. The spectators were able to enjoy many contests, including those in this beautiful sport, gymnastics. And we are grateful to the gymnasts for their vivid imagination, the wonder of their flights, and the grace of their movements. Till we meet again on Olympic podium of the five continents. Direction Chertov, photography Kuzminsky, Rudenko, Soshenkov, Filatov, Cherkasov, Shuplakov.